Bubble Guppies, the big magic show. Look, she has her hat on there. Things coming out of the hat there. Look, the amazing Daisy has come to town. She is a magician. Daisy does a magic trick. Molly and Gil get to help. Daisy climbs into a box. She's gonna climb into that box. Oh, she's in the box. Gil waves a magic wand. Molly says a magic word. So there's his wand. Poof, Daisy is gone. Gil looks left, Molly looks right. Where did Daisy go? Look, she's not in the box. Still not in the box. Where did she go? Daisy is behind the tree. How did she get there? Daisy climbed out of the box. What a good trick. A good magic trick. Look at that, she just kind of climbed out and went behind the tree. Molly wants to do magic just like Daisy. What does she need? Molly needs a magic wand. She needs a magic hat, so she needs a magic wand, and she needs a magic hat. Molly needs to say the magic word. Magic is not easy, it takes practice. The big magic show is tonight. She says, magic show tonight. The lights are bright, the crowd cheers. There's all the crowd out here. There's a balloon. Oh, there's some more balloons over here too. Molly brings an elephant on stage. She needs to make an elephant disappear. It is a big trick. Can Molly do it? Molly has an idea. There is a secret door in the floor. Gil will press a button. The elephant will go into the secret door. Poof. Molly waves a wand. She says a magic word. There's the elephant. Ta-da! Molly did it. The elephant is gone. Magic is easy after all. So she made the elephant disappear. The Big Magic Show. And for more books and resources, just go to homeschoolforlife.org.